It's me, the grilling grandma. First, we gotta remove the fat.
It's like I'm applying sunscreen.
Season her up. It better be fully coated or I'm coming for you. Slapping on the grill at 275 for 6 hours.
Oh, it smells delicious.
Now we slap it on. Next, we wrap it. It's like a greasy Christmas present. Just gonna let it cook to 204 internally.
It's jiggling more than ice spice.
That's what I call juicy.
Nothing like good brisket.